Hi, this is Usma Hafiz. Welcome to my channel TSP Tech Series. I have made this channel for TSP. What is that? Teachers, students and parents. To help them change their traditional way of teaching and improve their learning and teaching using latest apps and tools. So let's see what we are going to learn today. If you want to solve time problems in mathematics, you can use this interactive clock activity. This is great for teaching about time problems. So let's start learning, but in a different way. Now I am on my computer screen. Open this link by typing URL in the browser. You can see the link mentioned in the description below. The first clock shows the start time, while the second clock shows the end time. The duration between the times can be automatically calculated. Instead of making worksheets or using physical clocks, you can use virtual clocks that can help students understand how to tell and measure time. The two digital clocks match the analog clocks. You can change the format of the digital clocks. If you click the 12 button, it will display normal 12-hour format with AM and PM. Click 24 button to change to the 24-hour format. To hide the digital clocks, press off button. Two large face clocks can show independent times. The left clock represents a start time, while the right clock represents an end time. When the activity starts, both clocks display 9 a.m. Click and drag the hour end on the second clock forward. You will notice as you drag the minutes and hours, durations change too. You can also click these two controls and manually change the values, and the second clock will update. Now click the link toggle button. When it is on, the clocks are linked. Now if you change one clock, the other will adjust accordingly. Press this reset button and the difference or duration between the two clocks will set to zero, and if they are linked, both will show the same time. Click the random button and clock 1 will spin to a random time of the day. If the clocks are linked, then the second clock will change according to the duration. This works well in cycle with hiding parts of the interface. So for example, set the duration to 1 hour 30 minutes and hide clock 2. Press the random button. Clock 1 will now show a random time. The students can try to work out what the time is on the second hidden clock, which then can be revealed. Hide again and click random to repeat. To show the actual time on clock 1, turn on the real time control. If the clocks are linked, then the second clock will update according to the duration, and if not linked, then the duration will update as clock 1 ticks. The activity can generate random questions at varying levels of difficulty. To do this, click question. A dialogue will open with one question. You will notice three buttons under the question. The first one is labeled as setup. This will set the duration to zero and set both clocks to either the start or end time based on which is revealed in the question. Click the solve button and the clocks and duration will automatically be set according to the question. Click remove to get rid of the question. There are 5 difficulty levels mentioned here in the combo box. Using two clocks, it is easier to explain time differences between a start time to an end time. The activity can also generate time problem questions at varying levels of difficulty. I hope you like this video, and I'll come up with the different apps and tools, and I will tell you how you can change your traditional way of teaching with the using these different apps and tools. So stay tuned with me, subscribe to my channel, like my channel, and share with others. Thanks for watching.